よりもサッカーになった。幼稚園のサッカーだと団子になっちゃうじゃない。
Mechanical Talking Robot Mouth, developed by the Sawada Group at Kagawa University, features speech organs which mimic a human's. One special feature of this robot is that it can learn through auditory feedback. It listens to the sound it is making through a microphone, and then determines by itself what motions will make it sound more human.
このように外乱が生じてもこのようにバランスが村田製作所チアリーディング
最终的话，人们一定还是回归一个，在一个时空下进行我们的一些，感情交流，尤其是感情这一块这样的一个交流，它是最好的啊。就像微信和电话的发明，也没有疏远人们之间的关系，而是让大家交流的更频繁，成本更低了。
Kissing device from China that lets you send a smooch over the internet.
Wow.
Don't get so excited, Pedro. I brought a photo for you to look at here, in case you're curious. The lips are made from silicone, and apparently it can mimic a kiss by changing its pressure, movement, and even temperature. Yikes.
Man, this is what happens, though, yes. You know?
Yeah, you connect your phone, open the app, and you pair it with your partner. Then both of you can simulate a kiss through a video call.
Nice.
You can also pair with strangers and save your favorite type of kissers within the app. What could go wrong?
I don't know. You're like, hey, Brad Pitt, can you do this?
Yes. I was just thinking that you're...
You want to kiss Brad Pitt?
No. I got a lot of stuff going on. I'm just saying. No, seriously. Because if you're a celebrity and you partner with them, you could be like, I'll be your partner, and then you sell my kiss, and then I get money.
It's like Cameo.
Yeah, Cameo. Just like Cameo. That's what I was thinking.
It's Cameo for kissing. I love it.
Oh, I don't know. It's a little weird.
Call me,
your
guys.
Your girlfriend.
What is that?
That's not your girlfriend.
Let's see what she says.
Listen, we're going to be making some money, so we're going to be all
right. Is that right?
Oh, so Pedro kissed Pedro Rivera coming to the app pretty soon.
Pedro Rivera kissed.
Let's see what that's going to be like.
Get
all right.
The Carmex.
They're going to talk about this. We're going to talk about Weatherby. What do we got?
Hey guys,
love it.
Yeah, let's move on.
Love it. Great idea.
All right. He loves it, folks. Sign him up. All right.
This mechanical talking robot mouth, developed by the Sawada Group at Kagawa University, features speech organs which mimic a human's.
今日肺に当たる空気のポンプは持ってきてないんですけれども、空気のポンプから空気を送りまして、声帯に当たる振動体で振動を起こします。で、そうすると、ここからここがちょうど口に当たるんですけれども、口の中で共鳴が起こります。で、その共鳴をこの口を動かすことによって、空洞の体積を変えて言葉を作ります。
The robot's mouth and tongue are made from silicon rubber, and to enhance the sound that is made, several types of silicon were blended together. The inside of the nose is made of plaster, which gives it similar characteristics to the human nose, which consists of bone and membranes.
マミムメモですとか、何ヌネノっていう時に鼻から出す音を出すのに鼻腔が必要になります。それからと中をご覧いただくと舌が入ってるんですけども、この舌も、ラリルレロという舌を使った発音をするときに使います。
One special feature of this robot is that it can learn through auditory feedback. It listens to the sound it is making through a microphone and then determines by itself what motions will make it sound more human.
人間は例えば他の知らない言語でも意味は分からなくてもその音と同じような音を出すことができます。つまりある音を出すためにはどういうふうに口の中を動かしたらいいかということを推測することができるんですね。すでに学習したデータを使って。なのでこのロボットも全ての音を教えることはできないので、ある程度教えといて、そういうデータというか学習結果を使って知らない音が入ってきてもこの動きを推測して出せるようにならないかということを考えて自律学習というところを始めました。で、割とうまくいってまして、知らない音を聞かせてもそこそこ動作で推定してその音を再現することができる。